smell the death on the sheets covering me. I can't believe this is the end. But this is my deathbed. Lie here alone. If I close my eyes tonight, I know I'll be home. The year was 1941. I was 8 years old and far, far too young to know that the stories of battles and glory was a tale a kind mother made up for her son. You see, Dad was a traveling preacher, teaching the words of the teacher. Mother had sworn he went off to the war and died there with honor somewhere on a beach there. But he left once to never return, which taught me that I should unlearn whatever I thought a father should be. I abandoned that thought like he abandoned me. By 47, I was 14. I'd acquired a taste for liquor and nicotine. I smoked until I threw up, yet I still lit them up for 30 more years like a machine. So right there you have it, that one filthy habit is what got me where I am today. I can smell the death on the sheet covering me. I can't believe this is the end. I can hear those sad memories. The years would go by and she'd love someone else, and I realized I hadn't been loved yet myself. For marriage, your typical spiel. Yeah, if life was a highway, I was drunk at the wheel. I was up in the loose ends, all fall apart. Yeah, I swear I was destined to fail, and fail from the start. I bowled about 6 times a week. The memories from me, our marriage had taken a 7-10 split, and along with my pride, the ex-wife took the kids. I can smell the death on the sheet covering me. I can't believe this is the end. I can hear those sounds. But he sought me out. Like the cancer in my lungs is killing me now. And I've given up hope on the days I have left, but I cling to the hope of my life in the next. Then Jesus showed up, said before we go up, I thought that we might reminisce. See one night in your life when you turned out the light, you asked for and prayed for my forgiveness. You cried wolf, the tears they soaked your fur, the blood dripped from your fangs. You said, what have I done? You loved that lamb with every sinful bone, and there you wept alone. So contrite, you said, Jesus, please forgive me of my crimes. Sanctify this withered heart of mine. Stay with me until my life is through. And on that day, please take me home. I can smell the death on the sheets covering me. I can't believe this is the end. I can hear you whisper to me, it's time to leave. You'll never be lonely again. But this was my deathbed.